how's it going, guys? My name is Mark Perez. I'm with RMP Investments. Here we are, round two, RMP against Norwalk. We just met with the city inspector here at the property. We did a walkthrough, showed him our plans, and we have a special guest here. We have a gentleman by the name of Doug Lyon, who's an Armando student and a licensed general contractor. This guy kicked ass today, saved the day, spoke to the inspector, spoke his language. So, Doug, what did you do here with this inspector? How was it that you were able to change his whole attitude from yesterday, bitching and moaning, cussing us out, almost literally cussing us out, to walking away with a huge smile, laughing and cracking jokes? What was the secret there?
They just want to know they're going to get their money and the work is going to be done right. With violations, they've been watching this house for years. Before you guys purchased this, they already had an issue with this home. We're just letting them know that it's going to be done right and it's going to be done how they want it. That's all they want, and their money, they're happy, they left laughing. So we talked their language, we gave them what they wanted to hear, and that's all it needed, was to know that it was going to be done right and taken care of.
So let me ask you another question. Was it a huge deal? Was it something that you would definitely walk away from on the next one?
No, certainly not. Definitely don't want to walk away from a deal like this. Like Armando teaches, mold is gold. Deals like this, you're going to get at a better discounted rate. You're going to make more money off of it. Don't be discouraged by this. You might need to call on a specialty person when you deal with a situation like this. Don't run away from it. It's nothing to be afraid of. It can be handled. Like our inspector just told us, there's nothing here that's a big deal that cannot be fixed. The only difference is, I know that as a contractor. So, it's not a big deal. You saw that as well.
So you guys seen that? Round two goes to RMP. Here we are. We'll come back to you guys with round three. We got to do a certain walkthrough, uncover a couple things, show it to the inspector, and then we got to submit the final plans, and then we're off and running with this project, and then hopefully real soon completion and sell this property for a nice chunk of change. All right, guys. Take care. God bless.
We'll this see you soon. One's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters, a sky full of
the time you hear this, I will have already spiraled up. I would never do nothing to let you cowards f*** my world up. If I was you, I would duck or get struck like lightning. Fighters keep fighting.